Valdez is firing on all cylinders. Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Looking for something, anything under the ring.
Risky business is afoot with the ladder in play now.
All right, back to it, returning to the ring.
He's positioning that ladder for something here.
Uh-oh,
high-risk move coming up. Super kick!
He's really gotten into his zone right now. He's got that determined look now.
Showing little signs of life here.
Yeah, but I assure you, there's plenty of fight left in him.
We're gonna find out how much. Super kick!
Good night. Jay has become relentless.
A fully focused Jay Uso right here.
Setting it up in the corner now.
Oh, that corner just got a whole heck of a lot more dangerous. And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries. Into the ring.
Working the midsection there.
This one is headed outside, guys.
The steel chair. Looks like he's opted to go with the simple but effective statement here.
Wedging the chair into the turnbuckles. He'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Clearly thinking a steel chair is what's needed right about now.
He's got the chair set up. Oh boy, this is not gonna be good.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
He's setting his table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night. Oh, he's searching for something.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
No telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
He's got a kendo stick, a weapon we've seen used to great effect time and time again.
A consistent attack here from Jay.
Yeah, Jay has all the wheels turning now.
Dave got that attack. Re-entering the ring now.
Oh, kendo stick wrapped around the head.
Just one right after the other. Can't be stopped. I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Taking his chances on a make or break moment, but I do mean break.
This is going to leave splinters.
Oh! Ow!
Oh,
God.
Oh!
Is firing on all cylinders. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. him set up for something on the table.
Clearly nobody home, or else he'd get out of there.
From the heavens, he paid for that one. Oh man, big time.
Positioning the ladder in the center of the ring.
I guess the only thing left to do is climb up.
Making the climb here. Maybe looking to end this thing right now.
Oh, we go.
Reaching out, looking to get the win.
Huge spot in this match right here, guys.
And that'll about do it, folks.
Here is your winner, Main Event, Chase.